Introduction. Revelation 20:12, King James Version reads, "And I saw the dead, small and great, stand before God, and the books were opened. And another book was opened, which is the book of life. And the dead were judged out of those things which were written in the books, according to their works." Matthew 9:10 through 17, King James Version reads, "And it came to pass, as Jesus sat at meat in the house, behold, many publicans and sinners came and sat down with him and his disciples. And when the Pharisees saw it, they said unto his disciples, Why eateth your master with publicans and sinners? But when Jesus heard that, he said unto them, They that be whole need not a physician, but they that are sick." Lamentations 3:40, King James Version reads, "And they said, Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved in thy house." It's Sunday, February 18th, 2024. My name is LaToya Salone Norris. I live in Perry, Florida. Perry has been home for me for as long as I have been on this side of heaven. The only thing that has changed is my living location. A little house with a fence on the corner. I've been working and pushing myself to write when I can. It's been going well. But one thing about these human vessels is they have limitations. I've been exhausted. So I planned last night to force myself to get up early so I can write for 2 hours. Many times I end up making other arrangements, but on this day I stuck with the original plan. God is good. It's amazing how he reminds us that our thoughts are not his thoughts, nor always his way. Because I wrote for 2 hours. Just not what I expected. I started typing this book instead of adding to the one I was writing previously. I had a dream last night. I was with my sister, and she was going through some emotionally infused issues. I was frustrated within myself because, being the fourth child with a younger sister, I adopted caregiving qualities automatically. Qualities that started with my mother asking me to keep the baby from rolling off the bed while she ran to the bathroom. I took my duty seriously, and my mom was proud of me. She would leave the door open and talk to me to make sure all was well. I was 5 years of age, and my mom started teaching me things that would help me grow into the adult, which is me. I was so used to doing so that seeing about people became second nature to me. When something comes up, I try to assist and help figure things out. In the dream, though my sister was emotionally impaired, I got frustrated with her, more so on my inability to correct the situation. I took on the emotional burden she felt and attempted to fix it. I do that when many different people and in many different cases, such as the one I'm about to mention. There was a prophet in my dream. Her sexual orientation is straight. You will understand why I mentioned her orientation momentarily. In the dream, she was placed in front of a crowd to prophesy. The woman, she was blind physically. She walked up close to a woman. Once she found her, she kissed her on the lips twice. The crowd started whispering. This was after I previously asked those in attendance how